Ethical dilemmas of AI in the European Union. AI is transforming Europe across sectors, from healthcare to law enforcement. While offering significant benefits, AI also presents ethical challenges such as fairness, accountability, and privacy, which the EU must address. The growing role of AI in Europe. AI is integral to various European industries, including healthcare, transport, and public services. AI systems help with medical diagnoses, autonomous vehicles, crime prediction, and welfare management. The European Commission's digital strategy emphasizes AI as a central element for the future digital economy. However, as AI plays a larger role, ethical concerns related to fairness, privacy, and transparency arise. Ethical concerns, bias, privacy, and accountability. One major ethical concern is bias in AI systems. AI models are trained on data that may reflect historical biases, leading to discriminatory outcomes. For example, AI in hiring or law enforcement might unfairly target certain groups, which contradicts Europe's core values of equality and non-discrimination. Privacy is another critical issue. The EU values data protection reflected in the General Data Protection Regulation, GDPR. AI systems, particularly for surveillance, raise concerns about the misuse of personal data, with facial recognition and other AI tools potentially violating privacy. The EU's commitment to personal freedoms must be balanced against the potential security benefits of AI. Accountability is complex in AI systems. Many AI tools are black boxes, meaning their decision-making processes are not transparent. If an AI system makes an error, such as in medical diagnoses or criminal predictions, it is unclear who is responsible: the developer, the user, or the AI itself. The EU insists on human oversight to ensure accountability in AI decisions. European values and human rights. At the core of the EU's approach to AI is the protection of fundamental rights. The EU's regulatory framework ensures AI aligns with human dignity, equality, and privacy. This is reflected in the AI Act and GDPR, which require transparency, explainability, and human control over AI systems. For example, AI systems must be explainable, especially in sensitive areas like recruitment or healthcare, where decisions directly affect individuals. Regulatory GDPR and the EU AI Act. To address these ethical challenges, the EU has implemented GDPR and is introducing the EU AI Act. These laws aim to regulate AI while respecting privacy, transparency, and human rights. GDPR. Since 2018, the GDPR has governed how personal data is used by AI systems. It ensures transparency and the right to challenge AI-driven decisions, particularly in areas like recruitment, credit scoring, and welfare. Individuals have the right to understand how AI makes decisions about their lives. EU AI Act, proposed in 2021. The AI Act is the first comprehensive regulation for AI. It classifies AI systems by risk level, with high-risk AI subject to stricter regulations. These systems, used in areas like healthcare, law enforcement, and recruitment, must undergo risk assessments, be transparent, and include human oversight. The Act also bans certain AI practices, such as mass surveillance and social scoring, which violate fundamental rights. AI and human rights. The EU ensures that AI systems respect human rights. For instance, facial recognition in public spaces is heavily regulated to protect privacy. High-risk AI applications must be explainable, ensuring that individuals understand and can challenge decisions made by AI systems. This approach prevents AI from undermining rights like privacy, equality, and non-discrimination. Balancing innovation and regulation. The EU faces the challenge of balancing AI innovation with strong regulation. While some argue that strict regulations could stifle progress, Europe believes that clear ethical guidelines are necessary to build public trust. By fostering human-centric AI, the EU hopes to become a global leader in AI that aligns with its values, ensuring AI contributes to society while respecting fundamental rights. Conclusion. The EU is addressing AI's ethical dilemmas through robust regulation, like the GDPR and AI Act. These frameworks ensure AI's development aligns with European values of privacy, equality, and fairness. Europe's approach aims to provide a global model of human-centric AI, demonstrating that it's possible to encourage innovation while safeguarding citizens' rights. By regulating AI responsibly, the EU is ensuring that AI benefits society without compromising human dignity and freedom. If you found this video useful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing for more content on the latest in cybersecurity, AI, and tech trends. Your support helps us create more valuable videos to keep you informed.